I'm sitting here at the Myanmar tea house in Kalaw, and it's almost a legendary spot for me because every time I'm here, I'm sitting here at the same table, and it's very important for my three novels, The Otterfang Heartbeat, Isabel Tembad Heart, and The Memory of the Heart, because Julia meets Uba here, Uba meets Bobo here. A lot of scenes are set in this tea house, and it's a great spot to sit here and to just watch the life in Kalaw passing by, and besides that, you get the best tea in Kalaw here.